We got one good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered, out of our minds on a suicide mission. But the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
Never mind then. Cycle 6. Go dark. Breaching clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge planted. Ready to breach. Hit it. Breaching, breaching. Box that over. Please left. In here. Open fire! Stay frosty. Hunt him down. Cycle 9, your rear guard just flatlined.
Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's next for our side.
Back up priority items and burn the rest. Fire teams just to lay them until we're ready to pull out.
Grow a riot shield. We'll need cover out here.
Hindsight, Avatar 1, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. I repeat, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk.
Take part in the riot shield. I'll take care of any resistance.
Box side, Disciple 9. We've got hostile contact approximately 50 meters from the nest. Over.
Good night.
Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Down. We're clear. Move in.
Butcher 1-5. Rendezvous at the nest and prepare to escort Gold Eagle to the LZ.
Gold Eagle must be Shepard. We're running out of time. Let's go.
5 Axel. I got a severed jet cord. I'm gonna need 10 mics to get the truck rigged and the EDC primed. Over. Negative. Gold Eagle wants those charges hot. Let's get 3 mics. Get it done. Out.
River access nearby, let's go!